And no wali reaches the rank of a prophet. All the awliya, since the time of the first wali until the time of the last wali, all the awliya are not equivalent to one nabi. One prophet is better than all awliyaullah. Is it clear what I'm saying? So nobody bluffs you. Nobody tells you if you come to our sheikh, you take his tariqah and then you apply that tariqah, you will have a state that is higher than a qutb in another tariqah and even a prophet. A'udhu billah, this is contradicting the religion. This is kufr, this is blasphemy. No one can reach the prophethood. The prophets are already chosen, are chosen by Allah. Nobody can acquire prophethood. As for being wali, yes, you can acquire it.